massage, we need the following materials: towel, lotion, gloves, pillow. And for the coughing and deep breath exercise, we just need.
Before we proceed, make sure your hands are already washed and use PPE. So I'm wearing gloves and provide privacy for the client. Mr. Clarkson, my name is Monali. I'm your caregiver for today. So we're doing now a coughing and deep breathing exercise. So just follow my lead and let's do the procedure. Sit for a while. Okay. And here. Okay. So Mr. Clarkson, the first procedure is breathing through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. So like this. Okay, good. Do this. And do it for at least 3 times. Okay, and next procedure is holding your breath. So little count 3 and then release exhaling. Okay, like this. Together and inhale and cough 2 times. Okay. So make sure the client is on the right position. So provide extra pillow. Ensure the level of the lotion or the irritated area. So avoid massaging the affected area. Begin massage by starting with the sacral area using circular motion. So do not break the contact with the skin of the